You're in trouble, young man.
Oh, really? What's the charges?
These DVDs I found on the street, I'm just not happy with them. I'm not sure we can allow this.
Oh, are you serious?
I'm serious. It's just not a good thing. Cannot have the general public seeing this type of stuff.
Am I supposed to, like, bribe you?
I don't know if that's gonna happen.
Well, come on, officer.
No, that's it. Sit down, have a seat there. I think this hair's gotta go, too. It's just too much. You don't move. I've got this gun here. Oh, if I can get it on. Yes, that was horrible. Are you trying to escape from me? Take your glasses off and I get around your ear.
Okay, I'm gonna shut this off. Oh hell, we got 10 minutes left on it. Let me know when you're about done or if you're a lot left.
Nope, I'm just about done.
I think we got 10.
Happy birthday. You're welcome. Okay, now I'm more than warm enough. So you want me to give you back the cop outfit then?
Yes.
And here's the keys, so we don't lose those. I took them off because I thought we were going to be able to use them.
These are not the keys. These are different ones.
Oh! Oh, look, and then I put the badge on my swimsuit too.
It is more changing size.
Oh, I got a swimsuit on. It's no big deal.
That's what I like about you. You're not afraid to do anything like me. How old is she?
My daughter. She's 10, almost 11.
Jeez.
Pretty tall for her age, huh?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, thank you, Dan.
Thank you.
And you want some more stuff done in the fall, you just get a hold of me, hon.
Yes. Yeah. You know I will.
Well, thank you. And here's your DVD, too. There you go, hon. Thank you.
It'll be like October or something.
That's cool. I'll just be looking forward to it.
You should have sent me an email. If you can send me your address, maybe I can send you some printed out flyers.
You bet, hon.
Yeah, I can do that, too, okay. In the mail.
Well, thanks a lot, Dan. You have a great day,
I had a lot of fun.
It was fun. Thank you.
Thank you.